When I got out of prep school and went to college, it was on about a 30-minute football scholarship. Went a little girl crazy. One in particular I remember, and all my friends warned me off of her because she belonged to a Baltimore Colt, had been there the year before. I didn't pay much attention. Back in 62, came a brand new girl to school. Knew I had to get her. Everybody told me, never get busted for my cool, but I was getting better. So then I asked a friend that used to win, a girl, would he try and help me win? I said, I don't know, son, your style ain't good, your manners are bad. You don't love Jesus, and the truth ain't in. I started trying to get attention, little subtle ways, like diving down the stairs in front of her, running my pants up the flagpole, streaking the dormitory. None of it seemed to work. So I went back to the same friend that I'd talked to before, and he said I'd have to study her movements a little bit, find out when I can get her alone. We found out she went to the laundromats on Tuesdays, and I could probably find her there. So I did. She said the laundromat ain't where it's at. You should have tried to call the court for the problem. Now she's gonna call her friend. It goes 3'10", 7 feet tall, can't stop her. Said if you say yes, I'll try my son the best. Ain't hard, but nothing I can think of I wouldn't do to win. Said I ought to know about you, boy. Your complexion bad, your breast stink. You ain't clever as you think. Don't love Jesus and the truth ain't in. Truth ain't in. Your complexion bad, your breast stink. You ain't clever as you think. Don't love Jesus and the truth ain't in. Ain't it?